my prayers is over there. See, everybody in here not saved, amen. The Bible said, will a man rob God? I don't know about all that, but I know he'd have held me up a couple of times. Give me one shame on you. Give me twice shame on me. And we're gonna have a good time tonight. What's this?
Yes.
The list for what?
The show.
Okay, well, you keep that. The Spirit just told me to do my part. All these people over here, what y'all in trouble? Y'all kill the dog almonds? Let's get it. Yeah, y'all know who dog almonds is? The one that said the nappy headed, you know what, hello? Y'all look at him, he act like y'all don't know him now. What you looking at, Chan? Don't look at me. I feel like doing that scene for good times, amen? Everybody can't come in this section. They keeping everybody out of this section. Let me tell you, security, you with Jen? Okay, let me tell you something. It's not my job to keep these people from coming over here to chant. Now, if you see somebody coming over here, you stop them, amen? Now, I'm not going to stop talking just to help you stop people from coming over here, amen? All right, look, is she supposed to be over here? She and Jennifer is in high school. Let this stuff go. Huh? What that mean? That mean let's go? Where we going? Man, they got a new thing here tonight. Let me tell y'all something. I was here 70 years ago when we started this show. Amen? Yes! And God has blessed me to be on the radio. Amen? Yes! And I just thank y'all for the love and support, and the Spirit say you need to stop eating all that fried food. Amen? See, I get to talk tonight. Usually when I'm on the radio, I don't get to talk that much. Somebody else like to talk a lot. I ain't gonna call no names, but I ain't give out initials.